Bulldogs were one of the youngest teams in college football last season, so naturally a lot of familiar faces will be back on the field. Not only does that mean vital experience and chemistry have been established, but these guys know where they've been, winning four consecutive bowl games, and where they want to be, conference champs. Coach Skip Holtz says these 2018 Bulldogs mean business.
I think this group is extremely driven, not just to sit down and say, look at what we've done and pat ourselves on the back for winning a couple bowl games, but they want to win a conference championship. They want that conference championship in Ruston, because right now, as much as you have success, what you worry about is, can you stay hungry? And this football team is far from satisfied right now.